Well, before I accepted the job at Caltech, I visited there in Christmas 54 with Margaret, and then I went back by myself. She had to return to her job in Princeton, but then I went back after we went to San Francisco. She flew back to Princeton. I went back to Pasadena, and I gave a couple of seminars. One was on mesons and baryons and meson theory and so on. The other one, however, was on the K01, K02 idea, which impressed Feynman enormously, because he said he hadn't thought of it, and he was just amazed. And then I talked also about the renormalization group work, which he hadn't thought of either. And he didn't think there was anything in quantum electrodynamics that he hadn't thought of. So they offered me a job immediately. At that time, it didn't take a year or so the way it does now with all the government regulations and so on. It took 2 days or so for them to have a faculty meeting and offer me a job. And later on that spring, I accepted it. Mm-hmm. And when I went there, and starting in April 50, in April or early May 55, it was taken for granted that Richard and I would work together, and we did. We did a lot of very amusing things. We discussed things. We had a lot of fun together at that time. Later on, I got sort of fed up with his what I considered his self-absorption and his ego and so on. At that time, that hadn't happened yet, and we worked quite happily together.